How do you name Na2SO4? Your job is to identify the positive and negative ions that make up this ionic compound. Note that there's metals. In this case, it's Na with a +1 charge. And SO4, which I hope you identify as a polyatomic SO4 2- ion. Each of these has its own special name, and you put those two together to make the name of the whole compound. Na being sodium, you just write sodium as the first word in your compound. And SO4 has a special name called sulfate. Done. That is all there is. The only way this could possibly get more confusing is if they give you a metal that could have more than one possible charge. Copper, for example, could be +1 or +2. If they give you CuSO4, you're gonna have to figure out what the charge on the copper was and put it in Roman numerals in there. Sodium is only ever +1. You don't have to worry about it, and you're done here. That's the way it goes. Hey, best of luck.